St. Paul and the others had the wrecked ship arrived at Malta safely. There, he gathered some sticks to build a fire. Suddenly a snake, driven out by heat, bit his hand, but he shook it into the fire. The islander said, "This man must be a murderer. He survived the shipwreck, but God didn't want him to live." But after waiting a long time and seeing nothing happen to him, they changed their minds and started saying he was a god.